Alright.
Your light went like really dark red.
Oh. Wait, how do I go to you?
Where you come out, you go into the teleport that has my name.
Like, my dude's watching the
portal teleport that has your name.
What do you mean? Yeah, when you go back to town in the waypoint, there should be portals there that you can go to.
Oh. Okay, I see.
She did. The whole... Of course, Joe's gonna screw it up by making me teleport to you. Oh well.
Alright, there we go. I got it.
Okay, cool.
Hey, you guys showed up for a mission. Good job. That damn
hoist is stuck. Thanks for saving us a lot of time.
That's what I do.
You the best. Now this I remember, I just don't remember any of those other cutscenes.
I don't think I've been here yet.
Yeah, this is where you go and get like the book at the bottom.
Yeah, that pound that we got to, that was where I stopped. Oh. I don't think I made it to 20. Hey, that's my mother's
charm on your wrist. It's mine now, girl.
Mom sucks.
Are you guys getting the ghoul hearts? Let her and her friend pass through. Huh? Y'all may not have those missions. Let me share them with you. How do I pull up the, let's see, social shop game clan season? Shit, I don't want that. Go away. Map collections. How do I view my, where do you go to view your stuff? Your missions.
Maybe.
We should go back.
Round up the knights.
And leave there my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take?
No.
Trigger.
I'm going on.
Can I share? Huh. Share it. Oh. Or if I even can.
Maybe it's different for each class.
Yeah, but aren't you barbarian too?
Oh, wait, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
Y'all go down already?
Yeah.
Cracking back.
Therapy. No, actually, this is exercise.
Hands in the air, hands in the air. Your skeleton's freaking me out every time I see him. I'm just like, there's more!
Mm-hmm. There is.
A dead end.
Isn't that?
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Oh,
hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
I must wait for my allies to arrive.
This isn't waiting on allies to arrive. Somebody's not close to the door.
I need my allies to do that.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. The fight's coming to us this time. That was quick thinking. Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had to.
Shouldn't start a conversation.
Why would your mother?
Your mom.
Those guys hurt so bad. I've been killed by them so many times. They stab you. It's so easy to dodge, but you're not paying attention. God. Is the whirlwind considered crowd control? Or is that just stuff like stuns and slows?
I'll say stun and slow. It's more of AoE unless you have like additional add-ons to the whirlwind where it slows you down. Or slows them down or something. If like in 3, there's some that like pulls them towards you. Or slow them down.
Dancing. so many weapons. Can't put me some pants on.
I'm not dying here. Over there, an opening.
Go!
I need my allies to do that.
Can't go out without you guys. Got a ring. Put a ring on it.
A gold ring.
That statue.
Okay. Now we backtrack. Two guesses.
At last, I'll ride out. Oh, hell. A demon. Here?
Alright, we need the AFK party. There we go.
Slain? What happened?
He did.
We need reinforcements.
No,
we weren't. He went up the lift.
If you can hear us, we can't hear you.
The escort.
Damn it. They're yeah, I've been talking to myself this whole time.
There we go. Yep.
I went the wrong
That's
way.
Only a
nice.
Problem if your self speaks back.
I need my allies to do that.
Alright, I'm teleporting to town so I can teleport on you.
Good, because we can't go any further without you. I tried.
Thanks, pal. Yeah, my bad, I went up.
Hey, woman.
Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
It's a blood omen.
I must wait for my allies to arrive.
Okay, wait on you two.
I need my allies to do that.
It says your entire party must be present and alive.
I must wait for my allies to arrive.
Open the gate!
Alright, waiting on somebody over here.
How your mind race.
Whatever.
I was up on the steps, and it apparently wanted me on the bottom of the steps.
Oh shit.
I am too. I remember this area, but I don't remember this cutscene.
Do you have to put this?
Thanks. Watching your cutscene. It's funny that you say that. You know, when I was creating that Gmail account, not once did I think Mrs. Downs. It took me like 2 years to notice that. I was like, oh shit.
there.
Yay, more pants.
Did he come the wrong way?
Yeah, y'all went the wrong way. Spot on me if you can't. I'm there.
I'm just gonna climb down this wall here.
My allies must be here to do that.
Alright, let's see how I can level up something while I wait on y'all. There we go.
I must wait for my allies to arrive.
So curious. You are eager.
Necromancer, and then you had that, like, he looked kind of like a big knight, and he had all the metal armor. And then when he stepped out of it, he was like a half of a guy, and he died. Remember that?
I'm out of essence.
Well, I'm just standing here and getting shocked.
Take it. That hurt.
I gave you rabies.
Now who's gonna hit everybody?
And lack the required essence.
Do you have that buff on too, Sam?
Yeah.
Alright, we should stagger it then so we can pretty much keep it on all the time. Gold boots. Nice. Yeah, Sam's got it too, so we should be able to stack it once it runs out. Or not stack it,
does
but
it increase your attack speed too?
No, it increases your regeneration of fury and stuff.
It increases movement speed, resource generation.
Yeah, resource generation. So I guess if you're a necromancer, it would increase your stuff, but it doesn't. I would have thought it would increase, like, fury, but it doesn't.
Are you sure?
When I had it on, my little bubble didn't go up, so... Did I go the wrong way?
Yeah.
No, I think we're right here. Right?
No, we're supposed to go north.
Oh. Oh.
I'm up here. Guys, spawn on me, it's faster, whatever. Or you can run.
Hey, did you see that? There's a little chain icon. Apparently we can chain these.
No. Yours is over.
Right. No, but, so like, wait. Mine's ready. And, let me know when yours is ready, I'll show you.
Mine's in 7.
Or you get a little icon that comes up.
Alright, mine's ready.
I don't know how it feels.
Yours is over. Right?
Alright. Did you
think
do?
It's just mine. Oh. That does it. Mine's in hands.
What does that icon do?
I think mine's in hands. Is yours enhanced or just regular?
It's just regular. I haven't put the one skill point in it.
Yeah, I got the next one.
I put my additional skill point in the whirlwind.
Huh. Blocked again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
Well, that was easy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's just easy to do.
Your fear, but I still.
Yeah, that wasn't the actual boss.
Oh,
Wait, I did do this.
It's a grenade.
I lack the required essence.
I actually tried watching that the other day. I was like, wow. This was so stupid back in the day.
I had to watch what?
South Park.
Oh, dude, there's some amazing episodes.
There are, but like, 7 out of 10 are just stupid. Not even a real country anyway.
Okay. Alright, I think we're getting close. Maybe not, we are anyway.
I like how they, what the system that they use for potions in this game. So much better.
Just press Q?
No, I'm just saying I like the system they implemented for potions in this game. It's a lot better than D4, D3.
What about potion?
It's just not really implemented it for this game versus the previous ones.
What's the difference?
You get 4 potions, and the previous ones you only ever got 1. And it was on a timer.
Oh. I haven't played in so long, I don't remember.
I haven't played the third one probably since you have.
Through
the gate.
It doesn't matter which way you go, it all goes to the same spot.
This barrier. It looks like the same kind of magic as before.
Oh wait, I have an ability. Hang on.
Yeah.
enough blood. Never
healing
enough
potion
blood.
Upgrade? Are we doing that?
I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary.
I have a quest on the other side of this.
Yeah, the healing potion upgrade.
There's something down here. What's this circle?
That's the main quest.
Yeah, should we go upgrade a potion? Or
you can do
no.
either one. We don't have to do it.
Traveler's Prayer.
I don't know where the healing potion upgrade is.
What are we talking
about? Back in town. You gotta go see the alchemy.
Oh, is it a quest?
Alchemist?
You guys?
No. Look at your where your health is. Where your Oh, I don't know how if you can hover over. There's a up arrow by your health
that.
Potion. Yeah, that's a upgrade available.
Oh.
Where did Joe go?
Spawn, you guys. Hang on. Alright, let's do this. We're doing this quest.
What quest?
The main one.
Yeah, go ahead, we'll teleport there.
Yeah, go ahead and beat this boss because I gotta go to bed.
Did you gotta talk to the alchemist, you said?
Yeah. I'd say nothing.
Right. How'd she get over there, Mark?
Oh, I teleported. I think Joe's over there.
Wait, what?
I teleported down to go to the alchemist.
Oh, okay. No, I think I have a quest over there where you were at.
Yeah, I have one over there as well.
How do I get to you? How did you get over there?
I need my allies.
I just ran.
It says you guys have to be present.
Alright, I upgraded my potions.
Nice.
Mother? Nereh? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But
it's not this battle, it's the one once we get past this.
Yeah.
It's got that big metal dude.
Stop, but I can find it. I'm so close.
Who's helping us?
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood. My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things.
Oh shit, these guys are pretty tough. What is that, Joe? Is that like a siphon blood or something?
Yeah.
You won't take what's mine.
He gets more ranged abilities, which is kind of what you need to get early on.
Ow, I'm stepping that.
Killing curse.
Oh. Keep knocking me dizzy.
Those things hurts.
Yeah, those little balls. A little, like lava pool that spawns down there, that hurts a lot.
Yeah. This one's almost dead. Ah, and I'm almost dead.
I'm stunned.
I'm out of potion. Yes.
Don't forget to use your...
Yeah, I've been using it.
Okay. Helps me keep up when I'm swinging. Swinging. Little John.
Get out, you old bitch!
This is where it actually gets hard.
Like it wasn't hard before. Sam's out of pots.
No, I just refill.
Cook your K-cups, you're gonna need them.
I need more essence. I'm not ready yet.
Oh, damn. Yep, ow. That knockdown ability is really good. The druid relies on that a lot. No, that wasn't me, I think it was Joe.
That black stuff on the ground, is that yours, Joe? Or is that...
Yeah.
Okay. I kept
dodging.
Yeah. I'm like, wait, I'm not taking anything.
Keep getting stunned. I was using it. Just knocked back. It was her. Kicker washes down. Sam, you got your speed ability?
Yeah, 1 second. There we go.
Mistake of going back to town right here. I think, aren't you supposed to do something else?
Yeah, we're supposed to cross that water. I thought she froze it.
Nope.
Maybe you gotta go back to town and then you come back here. What does the quest say? Apparently we just go speak with Prava at the cathedral. Found her husband talking to another woman in the field in the middle of the night. She wants me to go check it out. Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
Your portal will be closed if you die. Oh! Sam, when I do like the whirlwind, that's when I use my two-handed weapon.
Oh.
I cannot salvage that.
Wait, Mother's knife was the reward from the quest, right?
Put in the back knife.
How do you link?
What in the hell did I just get? I attack faster and summon arrows? What the fuck? That is an awesome upgrade.
Can you use that, Joe? Or always count mount, never mind.
I don't know that I can. Let's see if I can open that. There we go.
It's a count mount.
No, I, yeah.
I can't even use it.
Where you guys at?
Hell.
Oh, okay.